we've driven 2.5 hours from Manchester this afternoon. We're going to check out
Rowrah.
Nice. So we're check out Rowrah in Cumbria.
Yeah.
Heard good things. Going to get a little arrive and drive.
Here he is. Getting ready. Nice track, isn't it?
Yeah, looks good. It's really fun. It's quite a lot of undulation. Is that the right word?
Yeah. There's a lot of
elevation change.
Yeah, there's a lot of uphill, downhill.
What do you think? These? Oh, these.
Nice. I think pink.
Do you think?
Yeah.
They look good, don't they?
Yeah, go on.
Yeah, pink
or white. No, actually, no, go on, white. Yeah. Go white.
As we know, Bradley takes an absolute age to get ready.
It's the shoes, it's the shoes. I can't seem.
Is that anything to do with the fact you can't tie your own laces?
Do you like my socks though? I'm like, yes, I can tie my own laces. So you just go like that. One leg in, the other leg in. And then, and I was going to put the top half on, but I always forget that I've got to put my limitation first.
Here we go. This is some highlights and a couple of laps from our time at Rowrah. You'll see clips from both me and Brad.
Really enjoyed this track. I just hope you really enjoy watching it as well.
We had some nice battles, and let us know what you think in the comments below. that's it. Session one done as we get waved back into the pits.
Yeah, it really isn't long now until we're back out onto session two. We didn't even have time to get out of the carts. There we are, straight back out now. This is session two at Rowrah.
Enjoy.
Such a good track,
yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah,
good.
Yeah. Had a few little battles out there, didn't we?
Yeah, a few little bumps, bumps and scrapes.
It's we said earlier, like there's a lot of what's the word I'm looking for?
Elevation changes.
Elevation changes, which there are.
Yeah.
But to be fair, you don't really feel it when you're out there. A lot of twists and turns. The guys were really nice here. We were straight out. It was just us.
Yeah.
There was really nobody else here. It was literally just us.
They do arrive and drives every Monday night through to October. Yeah. We paid like 40 quid for half an hour. It's supposed to be like 2 15-minute sessions, but you're in and straight back out again. Yeah, a lot of fun, definitely.
And we were worried about the weather, but actually...
It's great, look at it.
It's glorious.
Glorious day. Sun's coming out, look at that.
Amazing. Rowrah! Sorry, I can't help it. Okay, do it again.